Flamingos arrived at these Venetian waters quite recently. They crisscross the Mediterranean from North Africa to France's Camargue, to Sardinia, Tuscany, and now Venice. They feed on vegetable matter and small creatures they find in the mud of the lagoon. In the shadow of Venice, the lagoon is the northernmost flamingo habitat in Europe.